has become of Millicent Frosley? Is there any hope that she is still alive? Why haven't they found her? It's rather ghastly to think the little child was not yet five. What has become of Millicent Frosley? Last seen alone playing at the edge of the park. There was no one with her to keep her from straying away. And she wandered off into the oncoming dark. A silent and glittering black motor drew up to where she sat nibbling grass. And an arm with two elbows that held out a tent filled with cinnamon balls and beckoned the youngster in. What has become of Millicent Frosley? Oh, feelings of horror, resentment, and pity. But things which so seldom turn out for the best, as the last of the light died out in the west. The car and observes sped away from the city. The Frosleys grew sick with apprehension. The heavy tea only increased. They felt it was scarcely genteel to mention the loss of their child. They phoned in the police.
books and truncheons descended on the haunts of the underworld. In spite of their efforts, they ended with nothing. They could not find the girl. The car, after hours and hours of travel, arrived at a case in an endless wall. It pulled up the drive and stopped on the travel at the foot of the vast and crumbling hall. As night wore away and hope started to languish, it soon was replaced by all manner of fear. The family twisted their fingers in anguish. I got them all damp with the flow of their cheer. To a ballroom whose hangings and mirrors were streaked with a luminous slang. They leapt through the air with their buzzings and twangings to work themselves up to their ritual prime. They stunned her and stripped off her garments and lightly. They stuffed her inside a kind of a pie. And then it was that little Phyllis and Bradley were sacrificed to the insect god. It was that little Millicent Rossi was sacrificed to the insect god.